Daily Words of God. Jesus' utterances and work at the time did not hold to doctrine, and he did not carry out his work according to the work of the law of the Old Testament. It was according to the work that should be done in the age of grace. He labored according to the work that he had brought forth, according to his own plan, and according to his ministry. He did not work according to the law of the Old Testament. Nothing that he did was according to the law of the Old Testament, and he did not come to work to fulfill the words of the prophets. Each stage of God's work was not expressly in order to fulfill the predictions of the ancient prophets, and he did not come to abide by doctrine or deliberately realize the predictions of the ancient prophets. Yet his actions did not disrupt the predictions of the ancient prophets, nor did they disturb the work that he had previously done. The salient point of his work was not abiding by any doctrine, and doing the work that he himself should do. He was not a prophet or a seer, but a doer who actually came to do the work he was supposed to do, and came to open his new era and carry out his new work. Of course, when Jesus came to do his work, he also fulfilled many of the words spoken by the ancient prophets in the Old Testament. So too has the work of today fulfilled the predictions of the ancient prophets of the Old Testament. It's just that I don't hold up that yellowed old almanac, that's all. For there is more work that I must do. There are more words that I must speak to you. And this work and words are of far greater importance than explaining passages from the Bible, because work such as that has no great significance or value for you and cannot help you or change you. I intend to do new work not for the sake of fulfilling any passage from the Bible. If God only came to earth to fulfill the words of the ancient prophets of the Bible, then who is greater, God incarnate or those ancient prophets? After all, are the prophets in charge of God, or is God in charge of the prophets? How do you explain these words?